They've got a clean start, Shona and Josie starting the round up from the back of the field. Here comes Abby and Moody doing well, just gets given to the current. Moody is out in front. The Domong run coming through. Oh, it's a photo finish.
This year in third place, we had Anthea Moody. In second place, in a very, very, very tight photo finish, we had Jessica Fitzgibbons. And in first place, as I said, in a very, very close photo finish, our 15 years representative and her first Glennie gift, Molly Martin.